Number 10. Andreo Pirlo. Free kick goals, 45. The Italian made a name for himself as a great passing midfielder, but his free kicks definitely gained attention as well. He did not hit it for the most power or the most amount of bend, but his accuracy was very tough to beat. Number 9. Cristiano Ronaldo. Free kick goals, 46. Everyone knows Cristiano Ronaldo is one of the greatest ever to play the game. It is really very little he can't do. But he will go down as one of the best free kickers in the game's history. It is one of those signature shots he has that makes him a threat even beyond 40 yards from the net. Number 8. Lionel Messi. Free kick goals, 50. It should come as no surprise that a player who can do just about everything is also outstanding as a free kicker. Lionel Messi has scored plenty of goals off of free kicks in his career, and it is a skill that he has developed into a big weapon as time goes on. He did not come in as one of the best to ever play from a free kicking standpoint, but his conversion rate has jumped over the years. Number 7. Ronald Koeman. Free kick goals, 60. With so many great players on the Dutch national team during his playing career, Ronald Koeman was counted on for his accuracy and power. He earned the nickname the King of Free Kicks during his prime, as he had just about every shot in his arsenal. Defenses had a hard time reading his unique run-up to the ball. And that only built his reputation as his career went on. It is a big reason why he is one of the top free kickers in soccer history. Number 6. Zico. Free kick goals, 62. Zico is one of the most accurate kickers in the history of soccer. He had a technique that was a bit unique, putting a lot of importance on his standing foot. He would raise his knee at a high angle when hitting the ball. This allowed him to lift the ball over an opposing wall, dropping down and finding the goal in some scenarios. Number 5. Diego Maradona. Free kick goals, 62. The influence Diego Maradona had on plenty of soccer players is not overlooked. He could lift the ball over a wall with his free kicks, allowing him to score from long or close range. Number 4. David Beckham. Free kick goals, 65. There might be some pretty great free kickers to make this list, but no one has a movie at least partially inspired by their skill in this department. He became one of his generation's most well-known soccer players, and his free kick capabilities put him at the top of the sport. Number 3. Ronaldinho. Free kick goals, 66. The creativity of Ronaldinho made him a fascinating player during his prime. He had all the tricks in the book as far as dribbling and juggling are concerned. But his technical skill also allowed him to be one of the most accurate free kickers in soccer history. Number 2. Pelé. Free kick goals, 70. Plenty of people still have Pelé ranked as the best soccer player of all time. He was able to do just about everything on the pitch. And even though his prime was decades ago, he still sets the standard in a lot of ways. Number 1. Juninho Pernambucano. Free kick goals, 77. One of the smallest players to make this list still found ways to create a lot of power with his free kicks. He had outstanding range. And his ability to have control even on top angles makes him the best free kick taker of all time.